Like, why are you leaving? Like, seriously. What's the deal with you?
You know why.
Yeah. I hear the words coming out of your mouth. You're ditching me to go hang out with your brother, which I've never met. No one at this party has ever met. Why do you have to kick it with him anyway?
It's a tradition or something, man. I mean, it means a lot to him. I could care less, but... I mean, I don't know how else to put into words for you.
So y'all just sit at home all day? Doing what?
Not a whole lot.
All right, cool. Ditching me to go sit in your ass with your brother.
Yeah. Sorry, man.
Can I at least swing by, meet the guy?
Nah. He's not much of a people person.
All right. Whatever, man. Cheers to being 30.
Woo! What the hell? Bro, it's your birthday, right?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, my dude. We're turning up tonight.
Oh, yeah!
Whose means is this?
Check of time, whatever. Oh, I hate you so much.
I got you, dog. I got you. Dude, fuck it. Bring it in, man. Happy birthday, you old bastard. Come here.
Okay. Happy birthday, man. How've you been?
You already know, man. Killing it. All of it. Nothing left unconquered.
That's what's up, man. I'm gonna grab some.
Well, shit, man. Let's get this night started, man. I see you already got, you got video games, you got movies, you got whatever the fuck that thing is over there in the corner, but, come on, man. I'm down for whatever. What are we doing, man?
30 years as brothers.
Fucking right.
Best of friends, thick as thieves. Other brotherly metaphors.
Tell it like it is.
Cheers, brother.
Cheers.
Thank you.
You need another beer?
Yeah, beer me, broski.
Oh my god.
Where's my team? Where's my team at? What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing over there? Get the fuck, get on the point! Get on the goddamn point! Thanks. You know those things will kill you, right?
Yeah, well, not today.
All right, what, are you on like a diet or something? What, you don't drink anymore?
I'm just cutting back. These are like our surrogate. And honestly, staying awake has not been my strong suit lately.
Fair enough. Where am I at? Are these all mine? Oh fuck! 17! I'm at 17! Oh shit, man, I don't feel anything. Guess, I think my metabolism's just getting faster, stronger, you know. I've been working out.
Yeah, perhaps. Or maybe it'll just hit you all at once. Like a wrecking ball. Pass out.
Nah, bruh. I'm just a beer chugging champ.
Open up. It's your boy Rob. I got a gift for you.
Gift. Told you already.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I need you to go.
What the hell? Why? Why do I have to go?
I'll tell you on the way to work, okay? Tomorrow. It's fine. Just go. I need you to go. Go, go, go.
Is your brother home? Can I meet him real quick? You realize half the office thinks you made this guy up, right?
No. He's passed out drunk. Go.
All right, fine, man. I'll be here tomorrow to come pick you up at 6. Enjoy your birthday.
Morning, sunshine. What do you like in your omelet?
I don't know. Carrots, mushrooms, I don't really care. I'm not hungry.
That's good, because you ain't got a lot of options. Fine, just, I mean, I'm startled, if anything. It didn't hurt. That's, it's not normal.
Weird, alright.
Yeah. You got any tape?
Tape?
Yeah, tape it back on.
Okay, it's in the drawer in the kitchen.
Thank you. Yeah, I've been thinking about
it.
Easy there. You've been really jumpy lately. Did you not get enough sleep last night or something? You look like shit.
I did not sleep at all.
Why?
I mean, it's our birthday, man. That's what we do, right? It's just me and you all day. Wanted to squeeze every minute out of the day.
John, that's insane. You know that's insane, right? I slept for like 10 hours. You could have slept. Is there a reason why you've been acting this fucking weird?
Nah, man, I'm good. I'm good.
Why didn't you let your boy in earlier?
Who?
Boy. Rob. Whatever his name is.
Yeah. Well, you know, like I said, me and you. It's just me and you on our birthday. Nobody else. Just me and you.
Could have stopped in for 5 minutes. I don't give a shit. Was he an asshole or something?
He's like my only real friend, honestly.
So, why not let him in?
Like I said, you and me, 24 hours. Just get off my back.
I heard you outside. You told him that this whole thing was my idea? Are you fucking kidding me? I have thousands of friends. I come down here every year. For you. So why would you lie to your best friend? Why aren't you getting any sleep? Why can't I get drunk? Why won't you react to my bloodless fucking finger? And that is clearly out of the ordinary. Is there something that you're not telling me? Do you know something that I don't? Answer me!
I have no idea. What are you even talking about? Okay. I know this sounds weird.
I tried to leave the house, but I couldn't. I don't even know if that makes sense, but just couldn't leave. So I took a look around, and yeah, I couldn't find any pictures of me anywhere. You know, I checked your computer, I checked the family fucking album, nothing. Like I don't exist. I got a little bit desperate, and I stabbed myself in the chest. Guess what, John? No blood. Nothing. Nothing at all. So I started thinking. While you're asleep, start think. What could make sense? And then, boom! Got it. I'm dead, aren't I? I never lived. Not for a second. You got to. But not me.
Look. You're right, man. You're right. Okay? Please, just keep it together. I still love you, man. We're still brothers. Alright? I need you to keep it calm. Just keep it calm.
Huh. But I'm still here. Not bleeding, but here. Why is that, John?
I swear to God, I do not know. I wish I did. I do not have any idea. What I do know is that you died at childbirth, and you show up every year on my birthday.
Our birthday!
Yeah. Our birthday.
So why me? We were both there, and only I died. Why?
I don't know. I don't know, man. I didn't make any choice in this. I didn't do anything. I'm here. This is just the way it rolled out. It's the way it happened. I don't know what else to tell you. If I could, honestly, I'd swap with you. I'd straight swap with you. My life's a mess. I don't know. I'm sorry.
Your life's a mess. At least you got one, you ungrateful bastard.
You're right. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So I'm only here for 24 hours.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Fuck it. Let's trade places.
What do you mean?
I mean, you said you'd swap if you could, right?
Yeah, but how are we
Let's fucking trade!
Yo, John, let's go! You better be awake or else I'm gonna leave your ass.
Yo, wait up. Dude, sorry about that. I overslept my brother the party in.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Did you do something different with your hair or something?
Yeah, actually, just trying it out.
That's not you did with it.